know, Tony came in here. Door Yak 2, Deadpool 2, the trailer. Also, don't be in this
Actually, it may have been me.
Oh, you're living the dreams, DP.
Yeah.
Devil may care attitude. Strong thighs. Beautiful girlfriend.
Sorry I'm late. I was rounding up all the gluten in the world and launching into space where it can't not hurt us ever again.
Kiss me like you miss me, Red.
What in the fucksicle is this?
My name's Cable. I'm here for the kid.
What? The kid?
Move or die.
Let's give us a chance to be better than we used to be. He needs you.
You're a lot smarter than I look. Do this alone.
Can you speak up? It's hard to hear you with that pity dick in your mouth.
We're gonna form a super duper fucking group. We need them tough, morally flexible, and young enough to carry their own franchise for 10 to 12 years.
We'll be known as X-Force.
Isn't that a little derivative?
You're absolutely right. Now, let's go get our fuck on.
Don't call it a comeback. I've been here for years. I'm rocking my feet. What the fuck is a fan? Making the tears rain down like a monsoon. Listen to my bass storm.
Tell me they got that in slow motion.
Doing the right thing is messy. But if you want to fight for what's right, sometimes you have to fight dirty. And that is why Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants is pure pornography.
Oh, God, I wish I finished college.
Okay, they probably won't even me.
Yeah, why would they? Stop it, too. You killed it.
Yeah, I'm gonna, that'll probably be a third Deadpool movie. Well, because now that there's now the possibility of X-Men and Deadpool and Fantastic Four being on the MCU, or at least owned by Marvel now, and these last Disney, I was thinking they may reboot it. No, well, probably not. I don't know. I actually don't know how they would get Deadpool in the MCU at all. I know they would have to keep Ryan Reynolds, though. If they get rid of him, I would be fucking... I would go fucking ape shit. I'd be very fucking pissed. So obviously, it's coming May 18, 2018. Anyway, see you guys in the next video.